having us a Valley Transportation party. I'm coming. How we doing?
Having fun.
I don't think the truck's gonna stay clean, huh? Let's think about it like this. If anybody gets stuck, we got something to pull us out with.
Kind of like a pig and slop, only different. Alright. Let me get back to you. More chaos. Look at this. When your dispatcher says, "What took you so long?" We'll be right back. put a haul truck on a beam trailer, they said. It'll be fun, they said. Look, I still gotta do some tidying up, but I got my stack cover to go, and folding the mirrors. Find a Budweiser. Budweiser. But there's another 8-axle. He's got a spreader bar out though. Don't need no stinking spreader bar. I got the back down to, I believe, about 17,000 per axle. I do not know what the front is. That is a fact. But all right, let me get some stuff done. Oh, we're going about 10 miles to a truck stop. That's what we're doing. So all right, we'll catch up to you. We're headed to Hollywood, Florida. Fort Lauderdale, Miami, something like that. Somewhere down there. We'll see how it works out. But all right, I'll get back to you.